A longtime employee in the Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools has died. Teresa Gaither was a teacher's assistant at Easton Elementary. She worked there since 1997. The school's principal said Ms. Gaither cared so much about the school, our children, and this community. She poured her heart and soul into working with our students and will be sorely missed. The district said there's no indication that Gaither's cause of death was related to her employment.